नमो तस्स भगवतो अरहतो सम्मा संबुद्धस्स। Everybody okay? Please try to come every day for the lesson. Don't miss your Pali lesson. Okay? Because I remember now all our faces, all our family. I can check today no disappear because of I don't know homework or their duty or I don't know, but anyway try to focus your listen, otherwise the cannot understand so many questions. Okay, before check your homeworks, I'm going to explain the again little bit about Chaturthi. First of all, you can pronounce in all 41 letters. Okay, try. Mahamangal Sutam Puthasse
Lokadhammehi
Chittam
Yasse
Nakampati Asokang Virajang Ghemang Etang Mangal Muttamang. Okay, try. Follow me. Etadisani Katvana Sabbatha Maparajita Sabbatha Sottin Gacchanti Tang Tesang Mangal Muttamangti. Sabbatang Aparajita. This joint word. Sabbatang Aparajita. Become Sabbatha Maparajita. Yes. Okay. One more time. Please practice two poem. Please recite. Do you by heart? Did you by heart? Cannot. Whole Mangala Sutta? Do you know? Now this one. Everyone now know, no? I no need to explain, no? According to the subject, singular naro, plural nara. Example, naro sayati. Naro meaning patama ekavachana. This is a singular of the subject. Sayati kiriya ekavachana. The man sleeps. According to the accusative, dutiya, narang nari. Example, bhupalo narang pasati. Bhupalo meaning patama ekavachana, the king. Narang, dutiya ekavachana, a man or the man also can. Pasati, kiriya ekavachana, sees. The king sees a man. About ablative of agent, narena singular, narebi, narehi plural. Example, bhupalo narena gamang gacchati. The king goes to a village, goes to the village with the man. The about the instrumental, ablative of instrumental, sarena, sarebi, sarehi. Example, bhupalo sarena sakunang vijjati. The king shoots the bird with the arrow, with his arrow also can, with the arrow. About dative. Chatutti, Naraya Narasa, two of singular, two words singular of the Chatutti Bhakti, plural Naranang, the meaning to the man or for the man, plural to the men or for the men. Example, Achariyo naraya khaggang dadati. Achariyo meaning? Yeah, please explain to me Achariyo, which? Pathama eka vachana. This is a subject of this sentence. Naraya or narasta, both are same meaning. What is the naraya? Chatutti. Ekavachana, singular of the dative. Kaggang, dutiya ekavachana. Dadati, kiriya ekavachana. What is the meaning? Achariyo, the teacher. Naraya, for the man or to the man. Kaggang, so. Dadati, give, meaning the teacher give a sword to the man. If you need, write down. आचार्यो नराय खगं ददाति द टीचर गिव अ सॉर्ट सॉर्ट टू द मैन द ऑल्सो कैन बिकॉज द अकॉर्डिंग टू द पाली यूजुअली वि सिंगुलर अ द खगम इज ओनली वन Okay, finish. Yachaka kuddalehi samananam avate khananti. Okay, please write down first. याचका कुद्दालेहि समनानं आवाटे खनन्ति ओके याचका याचका मीनिंग पठमा बहुवचन प्लूरल ऑफ सब्जेक्ट दिस इज सब्जेक्ट इट इज प्लूरल याचका मीनिंग बिगर्स याचका बिगर्स कुद्दालेहि Kuddalehi which bhakti? Which what is the case? Karana, the very good. Now they know karana. Karana meaning instrumental. Singular or plural? How you know plural? Ehi. Kuddalehi. What is the meaning? With the horse. Samananang Samananang Chatutti Bahu Vachana Plural of the dative Samanana. What does it mean? Samana, Samana, Samana. We can say monk also. Monk also can, recluse also can. Samananang Plural for the recluses. आवाटे द्वितीय बहुवचन आवाटे दिस इज अ ऑब्जेक्ट प्लूरल ऑफ ऑब्जेक्ट आवाटे मीनिंग पिट्स खनन्ति क्रिया बहुवचन व्हाट इज द मीनिंग खनन्ति D. Okay. Okay, now you can see. Then you write down. Word by word meaning. Yavate, yes. Avate. The T below the dot, dot of the dot below have dot. Okay, now I want to ask, who is the receiver? Samanana. What are they receive? From whom? What kind of thing they use to the pits? Okay, next one. Lekko sarehi vejjaya sakune vijjati. Lekko sarehi vejjaya sakune vijjati. Can see? Cannot? Okay, please write down your meaning. Now everyone know. But those are, the sentence meaningless, but you don't think about the meaning, you have to practice only the Pali words. This is a way. Because now, this time, we are not going to study Dhamma. Now we are going to study language. Only language, according to grammar. If we are going to study Dhamma, meaning I have to make different sentences according to Dhamma, but can make, but your Pali, the grammar knowledge not enough to the translate, not enough. That's why we are using the small, like this sentence. Now if I take the sutta, can explain word by word, but cannot understand. Example, evang me sutang. Evang me sutang. I have heard. Have heard. Past participle, no? Sutang. Sutang meaning, this is different. Sutta Sunati, listen. Sunati means the present tense. Past tense, suni. Suni, past tense. I heard, suni. Future, sunisati. I will listen. Sunisati. That's why the many things you have to understand. Example now, the pachati. Pachati meaning cook, present tense. Past tense, singular, forward. Yeah, apachi, pachi. Four words for the past tense, singular only. The plural, apachinsu, pachinsu, apachum, pachu. Four words. Like this. That's why slowly we are going. No, don't worry. In the future tense, pachisati. Plural, pachisanti. Okay, now we are going step by step, no? Can catch. I study Pali language four years continuously. Study 4 years. The new Pali course first book, I study I think more than 4 or 5 times under the teacher. After that, I have teach for the bhikkhus maybe in time, because Sri Lanka Sinhalese language. And the new second book also I study 2 times. Third book also 1 time, study under the teacher. The another highest grammar, the Pali also explain with the Pali language. The English grammar explain with the English language, no? Same way the Pali grammar explain with the Pali language. Like this book have the Balavatara, Padarupa Siddhi, Kachayana, Moggallayana, Padasadhana, Payoga Siddhi, Saddhaniti, the different kind of so many books. Kachayana Veda, Kachayana Suttavarna, Kachayana Sadakarvarna, Kachayana Kachayana Vagga, Balavatara, Balavatara Subodhi Tika, Kachayana, there's so many Pali grammar books, all are explained with the Pali language. We have to study all, but not now, my meaning that if you want to study the Pali language, you have to go step by step. Then you can catch. So many Pali grammar books. This time, the different kind of English grammar book, no? But same way, the Pali also different kind of many Pali grammar books have. But for the junior bhikkhus, they have the Pali part of Manjari. The Sri Lanka we used, only Sri Lanka those books have. Pali part of Manjari, first, second, third, 3 books. After finished this new Pali course, first book, they have small Jataka history and some Dhammapada history. Some Sri Lankan, some teachers, they collect and all explain with the Pali. Small stanza. Now maybe next time I will bring, then I try to the translate, convert to the Pali, Roman Pali, then everybody can talk. But I cannot type, I can explain only. I'm very lazy to type. Okay. Now understand meaning? Okay? this is a proper sentence. Okay. Next one. Please translate to Pali. Translate into Pali. Now, the boy brings a lamp for the teacher. The boy, Kumaro, brings Aharati, a lamp, Deepang, for the teacher, Acharyaya. Kumaro, Acharyaya, the Acharyasa, Deepang, Aharati. Okay, next one. The Brahmin gives food to the disciples. Actually the Savaka meaning disciple. This according to sentence we can divide. Example of the here Brahmin, the one of the Brahmana. Actually the disciple of the his disciple, we can say the Brahmin give food to his disciple also can. Now example, the disciple means, now you also disciple, Savaka. And the Lord Buddha's disciple also Savaka. We can use everywhere. Now example, now the Buddho Savakanang Dhammang Deseti. the Lord Buddha preached the Dhamma for his disciples. We have to add like this. Ordain. No, actually, ordain is a disciple, Savaka. Yeah, of course, because the Upasak, Bhikkhu, Bhikkhuni, Upasak, Upasika, all are disciples. All are disciples. Bhikkhu, Bhikkhuni, Upasaka, Upasika. And the Bhikkhu, Bhikkhuni, Sikkamana, Samanera, Samaneri, also all are disciples. Savaka, okay? Usually the Buddha's time used for the religion, but this time also can the use for the no other words.
Students, savaka can be
student. Yeah, sissa. This is sisso sissa. You can write down the name. Sisso sissa. Oh. New word. Student. Sisso. Sorry? Oh, yeah, student, yeah. S-I-S-S-O. Sisso. Plural, sissa. Sisso. Okay, good, sadhu. Student means sisso. Sissa. Usually the who is the listener we can say savaka, listener, hearing who is hearing of dham from dham or something, then savaka is clear. Okay, the brahmin give food to the disciples. The brahmano savakanang aharang dadati. Okay. Okay. Okay, next one. The hermits kill the ox with the sword for the teacher. Don't pay attention to the meaning, huh? It's meaningless. Only we want to understand the grammar. Because tapasa never ever kill. No, you want to know. Because otherwise misunderstand. Usually the usually the tapasa meaning the this time they use the different way. The tapasa, actually tapasa meaning that only for meditator. Meditator. This is a Niganta, Tithya, this different name. They have the different name. Niganta. Niganto, Niganta. Niganta, Niganti. Tithyo, Tithya. This is different religion, different people. But the tapasa, we can, ascetic monk also we can use English. Ascetic monk also can, no? The hermits, ascetic monk, sage, no? Sage also can. Ascetic monk. Before check your homeworks, now I want a little bit explain. Next time, now go to homeworks. Finish, no? Last one. The men drag the thief to the king with their hands. Next one. Finish. Okay, after that, take your homework. Everybody have the write down already? Everybody has? For you, for the boy, no, for him, okay. I didn't go to the homework. Huh? Please don't pay attention here. Look your page, paper. Because, okay. Vanijo lake kas pasanang dadati. From the Bhantis. One of the Bhantis, please translate to Pali. No, English? Okay. From Pasanam.
Pasanam. Dutiya eka vachana. Dadati.
Dadati. Good.
The merchant gives the stone to the cup.
Okay. Next one. Can. Special chance for the bhikkhus.
The doctor brings the lamb for his teacher.
Good. Next one. Good. Okay, next one for the first line. All together try first line. Don't see it. Dasa. Okay. Dasa. Hattehi. Hattehi. Karana. Bahuvachana. Good. Next one. Bhupalanam. Chatuti. Good. Battang. Good. Aharanti. Bahuvachan. Okay, word by word meaning first. Dasa. Hattehi. With their hands. Bhupalanam. For the kings. Bhattang. The rice. Aharanti.
Bring.
Now, fully sentence.
The slaves bring the rice to the king with their hands.
Oh, this way also can. With their hands, for the king also can. Anyway, according to proper English. Okay. Next one, next line. Try. Next one. Okay. Luddaka. Kuddalehi tapasasa tapasaya avatang khananti. Luddaka patama bahuvachana. Kuddalehi tati karana bahuvachana. తాపసస్ తాపసాయ చతుర్థి ఏకవచన ఆవాటం ద్వితీయ ఏకవచన ఖనంతి క్రియా బహువచన. వాట్ ఇస్ ది వర్డ్ బై వర్డ్ మీనింగ్? లుద్దకా హంటర్స్, కుద్దాలేహి విత్ దేర్ హోర్స్, తాపసస్ ఫర్ ద హర్మిట్, ఆవా టంగ్ పిట్, ఖనంతి డిక్. ఆల్ టుగెదర్ మీనింగ్ హోల్ సెంటెన్స్. ఓకే, కరెక్ట్. Okay. Okay, understand everybody? Next one, next line. Brahmano Savakanam Manche Aharanti. Okay, word by word, try to explain. Patamaika Vachana. Savakananu Chatutti Savakanam Chatutti Bahuvachan Savakanam Chatutti Bahuvachan Manche Dutiya Bahuvachan Aharanti Kiriya Aharati no Aharati Kiriya Ekavachan. What is the meaning word by word? Brahmano Savakanam, for the disciple, for his disciples also can. Manche beds. Aharati bring. Okay, check your meaning. Okay. Any question? Okay, next sentence for the next line. Okay, try. Yachakanam. Hattebi. Oh, good. Yachakanam. Kiriyabha. Word by word meaning? Wise men's plural. No, wise men. Wise men, no? Yes, men. With their hands, yachakanam, for the beggars, odanam, rice, dadanti, give. Now, whole sentence, meaning. Next page. Okay. Okay. Next one for the next next line. Can? Okay, all together. Word by word meaning? Good. Okay, next one also try all together. word by word meaning? Okay. Next one. Try to last line all together. This side, my left side. Last line all together. Try. Kasako. Kasako. Acharyana. Chatuti bahuvachana gonam akaddati meaning word by word the farmer for the gonam akaddati Okay, next one. Oh, please note this answer the word. Oh, okay. The merchants bring horses for the kings by carts. Okay, direct translate to Pali. Vanija. Again, the merchants. Vanija by carts for the kings horses bring Now understand? Okay, next one. The hunter with an arrow for the merchant a god kills good next one The man cuts the tree with a saw for the farmers. Very good. Okay, the man. For the farmers. With a saw. Cuts the tree. Altogether. Good. Next one. The hermit brings a god by cart. The hermit by cart brings for his teacher a god. Together, good. The hunters shoot the deer with arrows for the clock. Meaning the hunters for the clocks with arrows. The deer shoot together. Next one, the jackal, the mountain by the path. Okay, the jackal runs to the mountain. Okay, by the path. Tatiya, by the path, Tatiya. By the path. No action, not instrumented, ablative agent. Okay, to the mountain. To the mountain. Who is now? You have now according to the English, not the my adverb, no? This is an adverb. To the mountain. I go to the village. Go to the village, adverb. Go to the village, adverb, no? Then same to the mountain. Adverb. Adverb accusative. This is one the cannot say object but accusative. Accusative meaning dutiya. Dutiya. Dutiya ekavachana. This meaning pabbatang. We have to carry pabbatang. Singalo, sigalo, maggena, pabbatang, dhavati. Okay, understand? This is not the chatutiya. Dutiya. Okay, next one. The farmers. Okay, word by word meaning. Please, others? Okay, try to translate. Word by word. Kasaka hattehi bhupalassa kasanti. Actually, the like this sentence, we have to add one word. Otherwise, little bit how is it not clear? The because no object. Okay, no object. The farmers pluck flock. Yeah, with their hands. For the king, the faddy field. We have that faddy field. fatty feel. How to? You have a fatty feel meaning? Ketang. Punya ketang. Ketang, ketang. Punya ketang anuttara. Supatipanno bhagavato de visnu. Punya ketang. Ketang only, yeah? This one not the masculine, this one neutral. Okay, napunsakalinga word, huh? This is napunsakalinga noun, ketang. This one sing subject also ketang, object also ketang. This is neutral, napunsakalinga noun. Ketang. Ketang. Plural. Okay, I write. Okay, I little bit different the way subject singular plural object singular plural tatiyakarana ablative singular plural little bit different but only this word like this way but the don't think too much ketang
Sorry. Sorry, 1 3. Look at the New Pali Course 41 page. New Pali Course book. They give example nayana meaning I. Nayanang nayana nayanani, nayanang nayane nayanani, nayanena nayanebi nayanehi, nayanaya nayanasa nayanana. Same way, ketang ketta kettani, ketang kette kettani, ketten kettebi kettehi kettaya kettassa kettana. Okay,
same as chakku.
Yeah, same meaning chakku, because they have so many similar words for the one noun. But the Nayana meaning the Sri Lankan woman name, Nayana. Okay, now the only for the because I want to add one word here, kasaka hatehi bhupalas kettang kasanti. Please add kasaka hatebi bhupalas kettang kasanti. Kettang kasanti. Ketta meaning fatty field. Punya ketta lokas. According to the, how many quality of the sangha? How many quality of the sangha? How many qualities of the sangha? How many qualities of the Buddha? 9. How many quality of the Dhamma? 6. How many qualities of the Sangha? 9. Oh. Supatipanno Bhagavato Savaka Sangho. Uchupatipanno Bhagavato Savaka Sangho. Nyaya Patipanno Bhagavato Savaka Sangho. Samechi Patipanno Bhagavato Savaka Sangho. Ahuneyo, Pahuneyo, Dakineyo, Anjali Karaniyo, Anuttaram Punya Ketan Lokas. I think when I was the kindergarten, I practiced. because the, before go to the school, Sri Lanka used to have Sunday school for the student, Sunday school here. The, we can study whole Dhamma. The Sunday school here the, until the A-level, O-level. O-level, the high school. Then the, after that, they have Dhamma Acharya exam. Dhamma Acharya. Now you know, no? Everybody know. How many quality of the Buddha? How nine? This one no. Actually, the so Bhagava itipi arahang, so Bhagava itipi samma sambuddho, so Bhagava itipi vijjacharana sampanno, so Bhagava itipi sugato, so Bhagava itipi lokavidu, so Bhagava itipi anuttaro purusadamma sarati, so Bhagava itipi satta deva manusana, so Bhagava itipi Buddha, so Bhagava itipi Bhagava. This way we have to understand, we have to practice. Now the every day we are chanting. So Bhagava itipi arahang arahang vat, so Bhagava tang bhagavantang arahantang saranang gacchami, tang bhagavantang arahantang sirasa namami. तेन अरहं गुण तेजसा सोत्तिते होतु सब्बदा वी आर यूजिंग द वन चांटिंग बिकॉज ऑफ द अरहं आई एम रिफ्यूज द अरहं एंड आई एम द डिसाइपल ऑफ द अरहं एंड द क्वालिटी ऑफ द अरहं प्लीज प्रोटेक्ट मी लाइक दिस So Bhagava itipi samma sambuddho, like this, we have the Buddha guna paritta, Buddha guna chanting, Buddha guna, quality of the Buddha. Same way Dhammo also have. Svakkhato Bhagavata Dhammo sandittiko Bhagavata Dhammo, like this, we can say. And supatipanno Bhagavato Savaka Sangho, Ujupatipanno Bhagavato Savaka Sangho, we can practice. Then the every quality has the Pali poem also. Now arahan, the arakatta hatatta cha kilesarina somuni hata sansara chakkaro pachyadina charaho naraho karoti papani arahantang namamaha. We have the according to the Myanmar, the namakkara Pali. Sugatan sugatan settang kusalan kusalan jahang. Those are the quality of the Buddha. They have the 26 the Namakkara Pali. Every day you can listen from here, no? Every day chant, no? Namakkara Pali? Sometime. Okay. No, this is our basic knowledge of the Buddhism. If somebody asks the what is the meaning of the Buddhism? No, you say, I am Buddhist. What is the meaning of Buddhist? Someone, I am Christian. I follow the Jesus. I am the Hindu. I am Buddhist. What is the quality of the Buddhist? How you reply? Somebody asks from you. How you reply? According to the Mahanama Sutta, the Majjhima Nikaya, Mahanama Sutta explained. One day the Mahanama Sakya, son of the Sakya, he asked from the Lord Buddha, Bhante, who is the Upasaka, who is the Buddhist man? Then Lord Buddha explained, Yekechi Buddhaṃ saranaṃ gato hoti, Dhammaṃ saranaṃ gato hoti, Sanghaṃ saranaṃ gato hoti, Ettavatāko Mahānā Upasako. The Mahanama, anyone the refuge the he's going to Buddha by refuge, going to Dhamma Sangha by heart, triple James. If have the like these three quality, he's a Buddhist. Then again ask Lord Buddha again explain. पानातिपाता पटिविरतो होति अदिन्नादाना पटिविरतो होति कामेषु मिच्छाचार पटिविरतो होति मुसावादा पटिविरतो होति सुरामेरे मज्जपमादट्ठाना पटिविरतो होति इत्तावता को महाना उपासको उपासक हु इज प्रोटेक्ट द फाइव प्रिंसिपल he is the Buddhist. Now if someone the broke the one of the rule, not the Buddhist, we cannot say, okay, we must try to practice five precepts only for five precepts and with the three triple gems. This is a background of the Buddhism. Our Lord Buddha explained the Mahanama Sutta in the Majjhima Nikaya. Okay, the anytime you can find. Okay, this is the those are things our basic knowledge. The basic knowledge. Okay. Next one. The boy gives rice to the beggars with his hands. Okay, everybody together translate. It's better word by word first. The boy, Kumar, gives rice to the beggars with his hands. Now, okay, next one. The wise man digs. The wise man digs a pit with a hoe for the king. Next one. The man brings a lamb for his son. The man brings a lamb for his son. Meaning naro puttanang, no, plural, for the his sons, plural, puttanang depang aharati. Okay, now enough time, little bit. Ability of separation. Separation case. This is from. We call panchami. Panchami. New lesson. Okay, panchami. This one is very, very easy to understand, but difficult by heart. Sure? Okay. Declension of ability of separation case. The case ending a, amha, o asma. Three words. A, amha, asma is added to the stem to form the ability of separation case singular. आ अम्हा अस्मा प्लीज यस सॉरी यस यस व्हाट इज इट
अम्हा
इसोनी एनसीए ओनी बोथ कैन बोथ कैन बोथ कैन आई विल एक्सप्लेन ना They have the according the panchami, they have, under the singular three words have singular three words. This is a suffix a, amha, asma. But without a also we can pronounce sma, mha, sma, mha, sma. But sometimes very difficult to pronounce mha. Asma. That's why amha asma we put to understand. Okay. But usually we can use only umha asma. Umha asma. This is a proper way. Umha asma. Okay. Can. Now this one. Nara plus A. This one have delete. Become Nara. Don't miss with the subject plural also Nara. Okay? Now the according to the understand meaning, usually like this Nara coming between the sentence. Not the beginning. Usually coming like this. But you can understand if this one subject or panchami, how you understand? You have to go to the verb. According to the verb, you can catch this one panchami or patama. Example, I give example. Nara bun janti. Nara bun janti. Because bun janti follow Nara. This is subject verb. Okay. This sentence recite. Putto nara potakang ganhati. Now understand? Ganhati. This is a verb. Singular, plural. Singular. This verb follow the subject. What is the subject? How you know putto? Because singular. Patama ekavachana. Okay? Putto ganhati. What is? Which kind of thing he pottakam. Pottakam meaning? New. Tutiya. Book. No, this is neutral. Neutral. Nara. Nara meaning? From the man. From the man. This meaning? The son takes the book from the man. Okay? Understand? Please write down. Please write down this one first. Nara bunjanti. Eat. Okay, understand? Putto, the son. Ganhati takes. Pottakang, a book. Nara, from the man. Okay, understand? From me. Yes. Ganhanti.
Then in that case, either one can be subject. How do we know which is
subject? First, usually. Actually, the very rare to find like this word according to Panchami. Very few time Lord Buddha used. Always our Lord Buddha used these two. Okay? Very rare to find like this word according to Panchami in the Tipitaka. Like this thing in the Pali stanza. Because they want to use the short words. Always Lord Buddha use these two. Yes, okay, I'm coming, this place. Okay, finish this thing. Okay, everybody? second one nara mhma without also can with also can anyway we are going to join two similar vowels because of the reason first one we have to delete become naram ha naram ha another one narasma from the man all are meaning from the man from the man meaning only combine you need very easy no usually the don't have meaning any of the suffix don't have meaning suffix after joined to the nouns or verb they have the meaning they can give the different meaning okay but I am using the amha asma why because of the easy to teach to understand for you and is to by heart actually amma asma they have the different meaning because amma asma not the suffix mha asma it's a suffix real suffix without a this is real suffix if you add a meaning now example use word idam me punyam idam meaning this okay this is a enough time no today until 9:30 can no this is punyang neutral punyang punya punyani same ketang ketta kettani okay before study the punyang meaning neutral napunsaka linga so this punyang this one this punyang meaning merits idam meaning this is this merit this merit this punya this meaning idam but this idam also follow punya idam also follow punya example because why the idam according to the idam also become neutral why the punyam neutral because of the reason four nouns this also become neutral now the one I can say rukko meaning tree masculine rukko meaning masculine at that time idam rukko also can sometime but ayang rukko ayang this is tree, this tree ayang rukko the gender of the nouns ayang rukko no I want to explain this ayang according to the chatutti assa according to the panchami asma amha this asma me from this assa to this meaning that's why they have the meaning if you suffix we have at the a they have the meaning without a don't have meaning they cannot give any meaning this umha joined to nara become naramha, they have the meaning. But without nara, only amha have, they have meaning. Without a have umha, no meaning, meaningless. Understand? For the understanding, I'm very easy to teach for them, that's why I add the a. Because our Sujyotika's question. He said in our book mentioned only umha usma. Why? This is a meaning, okay? Understand? Okay, good. Sadhu, sadhu. Another question. Panchami plural also same to Tatiya Karana. Okay, understand? Okay. Panchami plural also same to Tatiya Karana. Nara ehi, nara ebi. Narehi, nara ebi. But those are words. We can understand what's the meaning according to our sentence. We have to read one word by word and you have to understand meaning word by word. Then you can go and join the combine. At that time you can understand this is a correct, this is a, which kind of bhakti, this one, which kind of case you can understand. Don't worry, can go. Can bring our class, because don't worry, they have the so many words, quite similar words. Don't think too much. Can. Okay. The case ending ABO AHI is add from to the form at ability for separation case plural. Okay. Hurry, write down. Need to buy heart. This ability for separation case, we can ask from whom, from where, from what. At that time, we can use from. From whom? From the man. From where? From the village. From what? From the tree. Okay? No? From whom? From the man. From where? From the village. From what? From the tree. This is a panchami. Understand? No. Understand? Anywhere I have the in front of the noun from, this is a panchami. This is easy to remember. Any of the nouns, in front of the any of the noun have the from. From the village, from the town, from the city, from the country, from the man, from the human being, from the birds. Okay? From the tree, from the cow, from the ox, any of the nouns, the many nouns we already by heart, in front of the nouns, they add the from. This is a suffix, prefix. One of the prefix, cannot say. This from, add the from to the noun, this is a panchami. Easy to by heart, easy to remember, okay? Okay, please practice. Nara plus a nara. Nara umha naramha. Nara sma narasma. Nara ebi narebi. Nara ehi narehi. Okay, if you need, write down. Okay, next one. Dhivara, new words. Dhivara. Dhivara meaning? Fisherman. All her Pali words. Quite similar singer. Singer Sri Lanka, Dhivara. Sri Lankan language, Dhivara. 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 Dhivaramha. Dhivarasma. Dhivarebhi. Dhivarehi. From the fisherman. Dhivara, Dhivaramha, Dhivarasma. Try to make chart by yourself, then very easy to buy her. Then all the nouns take, try to make yourself the different, the all the nouns make the chart. Then easy to buy her. If you want to buy her, you have two way. One way, one word you try to pronounce 1000 times. Or please try to write 1000 times. Right. That's why somebody have the paper. Anyway, you should try again, right? One more time. You write meaning, the intention also coming, action also coming. Intention, action together, join. Go to inside. Very easy to take. Very easy to memorize. Okay? Okay. How many nouns do you know? How many nouns did you receive? Huh? 77. Good. 77. How many by heart? 7. Good, 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 good. Anyway, okay. Next one. Mancha. Macha. Macha. Macha meaning fish. Macha. 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 Machamha. Machasma. Machebhi. Machehi. From the fish. Next time you can talk with me with the Pali language. Now can say, Bante, I brought fish. To Bante to eat. Bante, I brought rice for offer. This is English. You can try to use Pali. Don't know, no? Yeah. I bring porridge for Bhante. Porridge not it, no? It's a different noun. Yagu. Mima tagu tagu. Tagu, Yagu. very certain. Burmese language, Thagu, no? Thagu, the Yagu. Yagu. Yagu means porridge. Taralang also porridge. Taralang. This don't think. Okay. Macha, macha, machamha, machasma, machebi, machehi. Next one. Amach, minister. Amach. Amach. The amacha, amachamha, amachasma, amachebi, amachehi. Amach meaning minister. Have. Okay, okay. Okay, finish. Okay, next one. Upasaka. Upasaka, upasakamha, upasakasma, upasakebi, upasakehi. No need to buy her. Everyone know upasaka. Upasak. Okay, next one. Dharak, dharak. Actually, the dharak we can use child also can, boy also can, baby also can sometimes, baby. Baby also can, dharak. Dharaka, dharakamha. Dharakasma, dharakebi, dharakehi. Okay. Okay, I can go next. Vocabulary, vocab list coming. Okay, try again. Divara sound, fisherman. Patama, dutiya, tatiya, karana, chatutti, panchami. Patama, dhivaro, dhivara. Dutiya, dhivarang, dhivare. Tatiya, karana, dhivarena, dhivarebi, dhivarehi. Chatutti, dhivaraya, dhivaras, dhivarana. पंचमी धीवरा धीवरम्हा धीवरस्मा धीवरे भी धीवरे ही. अंडरस्टैंड? एवरीबडी अंडरस्टैंड? डू यू नीड राइट डाउन? ओके, राइट डाउन. Okay, next one. Macha, fish. Macho, macha, machang, mache, machene, machebhi, machehi, machaya, machasa, machyana, macha, machamha, machasma, मच्चे भी मच्चे ही. Works. No time. Print, but I not yet finish. Can I? Okay. One of the homework. The vocab list, lesson 8. Everybody have vocab list, lesson 8. Okay, have no? The all are nouns, they have 14 nouns. Those are nouns you have to write down like this way to practice. Okay, now dhivaro, dhivara, already practice. Macho, macha, practice already. Same way, pitaka, pitaka meaning? Basket, basket, pitaka. Tipitaka, three basket. Actually, canon. This is pitaka meaning. पिटकं पिटकात्तविदु पर्याति भाजनात्ततो आहु तेन समोधानेत्वा पिटकं पिटकांति अक्खाता. The commentary explain the what is the meaning पिटक. The पिटक means the basket, but the तिपिटका was the तिपिटका meaning Vinaya was one of the basket, Sutta was one of the basket, Abhidhamma was one of the basket. So we go ti pitaka, three basket. The amateur minister, उपासक ले डिवोटियो ले मेन पासाद पैलेस पासाद दारक चाइल्ड बॉय बेबी ऑल कैन साटक साटक मीनिंग गारमेंट ऑल्सो क्लॉथ क्लॉथ गारमेंट फैक्ट्री गारमेंट्स क्लॉथ या क्लॉथ ऑल्सो साटक क्लॉथ गारमेंट और क्लॉथ राजक वॉश मैन राजक सप सर्पेंट स्नेक सप पंह 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 मीनिंग क्वेश्चन पंह नॉट द पंह 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 ह पंह पंह मीनिंग क्वेश्चन सुक सुव इट्स प्रॉपर वे सुव सुक मीनिंग द वेरी रेयर टू फाइंड सुक बट सुव द इन द had suva bhunjanti kosiya suva bhunjanti the one of the jataka suva suva jataka they forget the point सालिकेदार जातक सालिकेदार जातक सालिकेदार जातक सुव मीनिंग पैरट सुव सुवा भुंजांति सुवा भुंजांति Parrots eats eat swa bunjanti swa sopan sopan meaning what is stairway the yeah this one so sopan leather also Leda also sopan. Leda also sopan. Okay. Next one, sukara. Sukara meaning pig. Varaha sukara, similar words. Huh? Taraka kumara, sukara varaha, khadati, bunjati, otarati, oruhati. The same meaning. Actually the khadati, bunjati, they have the different. The, we can put the human beings khadati, the bunjati. Human beings, any kind of the human beings, bunjati. Animals khadati. Animals khadati. But we can put for the human beings, but proper way, bunjati for the human beings, khadati for the animals. We can see according to, we are going to, when will you going to read the The Tipitaka, our Lord Buddha Sutta, then you can understand, you can check, you can understand. Okay, this is a homework. Try to practice.
What is the two there for?
Sorry?
Sukara,
there's two. Footnote. They have the the footnote here. Okay, no, did you say no? Then the this is tomorrow homeworks, but today I noted explained clearly, so I cannot give. I can give, but try to practice by yourself. But tomorrow I will explain. No? This one, the I can give tomorrow, no? Today no need. Okay, tomorrow. Okay? Okay, we share in merit. Idan me punyang asavakkhaya vaham hotu. Idan me punyang nibbanas pachayo hotu. Mama punya bhagam sabba sattanam bhajemi. Te sabbe me samang punya bhagam labhantu. Sadhu, sadhu, sadhu. Don't miss your class.